over here on bass right now. We're going to feature him on a song. For quite a while, he played bass with the legendary Hank Thompson of Six Pack to Go fame, and he had a song that he wrote on the Highway 101's first album. And boy, howdy, he's doing real well for themselves right now. I have a new album coming out, and they recorded one of Paul's songs for their new album. And all you're going to do is put Wynn Stewart song. Cool. Put your hands together, Mr. Paul Marshall. Cool.
Supposed to be the way it's supposed to sound.